Chandler Parsons. There's Chet Holmgren, ready for action. Missed all of last season with the foot maybe right up in the mud. Jalen Williams.
Oh, gee. That's what he does well, man.
Creating that space.
I'm telling you.
Goodwin running the point. Needs Durant. Eubanks explodes. Took his eye off of that pass. Rising up, Jalen Williams off the peak.
Well, of course. I mean, that's logical.
Oh! Grayson Allen throwing it down.
I guess they're not going to do anything above the rim, pretty much, other than Holmgren.
KD steps through and scores. Take a look at all these guys.
To the guy that shoots it a little bit better. Get the assist.
Goodwin. Corner for Williams. Goodwin has been so good off the bench with his 8 points, that sticky defense. And one. Chance at a four-point play.
Man, time to end up, sorry.
Yeah, gotta admit, never played that one. I was too busy.
Wow, Shea Gilgeous, he kind of extends that elbow, kind of.
Beal trying to turn the corner along the baseline. KD in there to start the fourth, and that's one. Wiggins. Goodwin went for the steal, and a chance at a three-point play for Holmgren. The next break. Backing down is Gilgeous Alexander. That's that mid-range game. Unstoppable. Moving around back to Gilgeous Alexander. Man, there he goes. Rises up with an open look. SGA didn't see him.
Well, he wasn't going to call it with that guy with the ball.
Jalen Williams puts himself.
But he's all the way down by the sun. Like, when do they call that, right, from a coaching standpoint?
He might as well just put one finger up to Shea Gilgeous-Alexander.